This is a locanda, a sort of an inn slash pub slash restaurant slash B&B slash hotel, and at necessity also a brothel. This is where our play, the innkeeper, la locandiera, is set. Mirandolina is the main character of our play. She is a girl that inherits an inn from her father after he dies. It's the first time that we see a woman having a major role in a play. She is the protagonist. What happens in the play? The Count of Alba Fiorita and the Marquise of Forlimpopoli are both trying to get Mirandolina's heart. At some stage, a cavalier arrives in the inn. This cavalier is very famous for being misogynist, for hating women. He is a woman hater. So the two, the Count and the Marquise, want to kind of tease him and tell him that Mirandolina is the most beautiful woman on earth and that he will fall for her. Also, two other women are in the play. Hortensia and Deianira, they are two actresses that pretend to be noble. They also try and get the cavalier to fall without succeeding. Eventually, the cavalier falls for Mirandolina, but Mirandolina denies her love to him. So he flies away with his heart broken from the city. Mirandolina then will marry the love of her life, Fabrizio, who also works with her in the inn. But why is La Locandiera so important for all Italians? First, is the first feminist play where one woman wins over a man. Second, it's the first time that a woman can perform on a stage without any masks. Join us on Patreon to come and see Mirandolina, the innkeeper.